Before a sumo wrestling match begins, the competitors practice a series of rituals, such as stomping and glaring. When competing, the wrestlers, called sumotori, try to push each other out of the ring or onto the floor. Pushing, pulling, slapping, throwing, and grappling are all permitted. Flexibility and speed are important, but weight is often the deciding factor.